find the derivative of f of x, is equal to cos x over 1 plus sin x. Solution. The function given to us is f of x is equal to cos x over 1 plus sin x. And then from here we can see that 1 plus sin x is dividing cos x. So we use the quotient rule, which goes like this. The derivative of f of x is equal to 1 plus sin x d dx of cos x minus cos x d dx of 1 plus sin x all over 1 plus sin x all squared. So we have 1 plus sin x into derivative of cos x is minus sin x minus cos x into derivative of 1 plus sin x is cos x, because derivative of 1 is 0 and the derivative of sin x is cos x, all over 1 plus sin x all squared. So minus sin x goes into 1 plus sin x. We have minus sin x minus sin square x. And then this time this gives us minus cos square x all over 1 plus sin x all squared. We have a negative over here, so we can factor the negative out. So we get minus sin x minus sin square x plus cos square x all over 1 plus sin x all squared. And then we have an identity which states that sin square x plus cos square x is equal to 1. So comparing this identity to what we are having over here, it means that this whole thing is equal to 1. So we can write this as minus sin x minus 1 all over 1 plus sin x all squared. And then we have a negative here. We can factor negative out. So negative into sin x plus 1 all over 1 plus sin x all squared. So this can go into this. So we have negative 1 over 1 plus sin x. That's the final answer.